So in the given question, we have to prove the identity cos t divided by 1 plus sin t. This is the left hand side. So we'll start from the left.